carbon-based gamer.
A long way to go still.
All right. What now?
What now? Simple.
What's next?
Still alive. So that's progress.
I wonder what the next move is.
What a day. Let's be quick.
Go.
let up.
They're dying for me. Oh.
What should I do?
Where do I go from here? What's in here? Light on my feet. Open up. Wish I had a bag of holding.
Broken bones. Must have fallen.
That might be worth a look.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? Yes, but it has abundant natural resources. Spores, water orbs, Trillimac. I've studied them for years. And yet, we are all in need. Imagine what creativity would bloom if no craftsman starved, if every wizard had spell materials. I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. I have mushrooms to catalog.
Never a dull moment.
Village of Seeded.
Moving ahead. I should speak up.
Well?
Mind if I do?
Inland's breeze marvelous.
Let's get going.
Walk in death.
Maybe I need more pockets. Curse to put my hands on everything.
Even with your keen eyesight, the hole below you soon plummets into an abyss of impossible darkness. Your call echoes as it plunges downward, before gradually fading away.
Something about the tree.
Deep.
Almost like an
fresh.
Invisible hand pulling
Some
me towards it.
That's marking its territory.
Thank you.
Ignis!
Still breathing, despite everything. But that will fit in my pack. Never wanted the easy path.
Indolence breeds madness. Proceeding. You recognize the name, Bibberbang, a mushroom that releases dangerous spores, highly flammable.
Please, you help, Scroll, escape my bag, please. I've dropped it somewhere. Yes! That's... yes! Ah! Oh! I'm fine.
I just have to... and then... here!
Finally breathe.
Thank you.
well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Ah, right. What were you saying? Tell it.
I must need to go. For you. Your trouble.
Find a way forward. Can't slow down.
Let's end this.
Step. these things have stayed interesting. Swift as my feet can carry me.
I knew I was forgetting something.
What?
Sorry, love.
Absolutely worthless. Look at that. Got my useless old man back. I suppose that's your doing. His hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough. Please, Balin's got a job to do. We can leave when he's done it. Collecting noble stock. Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Baldur's Gate. The locals go mad for it. Nearly nothing it can't cure. Blindness, poison, hair loss. That old idiot.
Well, hello.
Something good here, I hope. Here we go.
Was it an E? Is it even a letter? Damn language is this! What are you doing? Wait, I'm sorry. You caught me by surprise, that's all. I've been tracing the scars on my back with my fingers, trying to read them by touch, but I can't. They may as well be written in Rashimi. This isn't your problem, you know. Fine.
You can't read the text carved into his flesh, but you recognize the script. Any warlock would. It's infernal. The language of the Hells.
And? What does it say? No, let's keep this between ourselves. At least until we know what it means. 2 centuries carrying this. And I can finally see it. I'm sure. But what will it say? Thank you, by the way. This is... well, it's something. Will we? How sweet.
Next, I wonder.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Moving ahead.
It is time. We take death to the Dwergar.
If I do, what's inside?
Someone sneaking up on us.
Ugh!
Still breathing, despite everything. Time to press ahead.
Dolor!
These boots have seen everything.
On my way.
Thank you.
Excellent. Yes, here.
What's in here?
is riddled with holes. A suffocating stench of long rotten meat wafts out. You recognize the odor. The foul scent of carrion crawlers, centipede-like aberrations that feast on the dead. At one time, these caverns must have been their banquet hall. The creatures are either long gone or waiting patiently in the darkness.
Seems simple enough. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Our blood to fill your oceans. Oh, blessed Boal. Our bones to build your temple in the deep.
A wave of pure devotion washes over you. And with every surge, you feel a presence grow in response.
Purge, priest. Promises. Your god. Wants proof! Wants blood!
These beings are Kuatoa, former Mind Flayer slaves that manifest their gods through sheer belief.
You! Our Lord of Murder demands sacrifice! You will be an offering for the great god Poal.
Well placed. Poal wants a sacrifice. Forward, flag!
This is worth the cost.
Taking position. This is your end. Talk to me.
Yes.
Blood comes easy these days. Don't waste a step.
Victory awaits. In my best interest.
Let's have some courage. Time to move.
Fight. Let's go. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
I'm ready.
Some rests better than none.
Anything of use? Very well. traps, please. Wish I had a bag of holding. That might be worth a look.
Don't touch me.
Reaction.
Watch your back. How for a skeleton key?
Still in control. Just. Moving in. Maybe I need more pockets. Let's see.
What's that?
What's hiding here?
That might be worth
something
a look.
Over there.